हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द पस्यूल्स ऑफ न्यूनेट। हियर द मल्टीपल पस्यूल्स ओवर द नेक ऑफ दिस बेबी एंड द बेबी इज एसिम्प्टोमेटिक। इटियोपैथोजेनेसिस, इट इज अ स्किन इन्फेक्शन कॉज्ड बाय स्टाफिलोकोकस ऑरियस। इट कॉमनली इन्वॉल्व्स द नेक, एक्सिला एंड इंग्विनल एरियाज। The lesions tend to appear in crops and sporadic cases are common. Clinical features: the lesions may be single or multiple, small or large. In majority cases, they are asymptomatic. And presence of fever, irritability, lethargy, seizures, tachypnea, poor feeding and shock indicate sepsis. Investigations: no treatment is needed in well newborns, and in case of sick newborns, sepsis screen, blood culture, pass for gram stain is needed. Differential diagnosis: differential diagnosis may be transient neonatal pustular melanosis. Now treatment: maintain local hygiene. Topical antibiotic cream works if the lesions are less than 10. In symptomatic cases or if the lesions are more than 10, systemic antibiotics are indicated. Prognosis: prompt treatment has good results. Thank you for listening to me. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.